In this video, we will speak about the winter sign. The winter sign was described in 2008 as an important electrocardiographic feature of critical stenosis of the left anterior descending artery. It represents approximately 2% of occlusions of the left anterior descending artery, most often in the proximal segment. In 2010, Rokos et al. Recognized that the Winter sign as a STEMI equivalent, but it still isn't mentioned in the current European and American guidelines. But many authors consider the Winter pattern as a STEMI equivalent, and they propose that patients with chest pain and this ECG pattern should receive an emergent reperfusion therapy with PCI or fibrinolysis alternatively. Diagnostic criteria include upsloping ST segment depression more than 1 mm at the J point in the precordial leads, tall hyperacute symmetric T waves in the precordial leads, ST segment elevation in AVR, often saddle, an absence of the ST segment elevation in the precordial leads, but classic anterior STEMI pattern may precede or follow the Winter pattern. It's an exception to the rule that upsloping ST segment depression is not ischemic. Usually, maximal upsloping ST depression is seen in the lead V3. The positive predictive value of the Winter sign ranges from 95 to 100%. In other words, almost all patients with this sign have significant stenosis of occlusion of the left anterior descending artery. Often, the Winter sign is transitory. On presending or following electrocardiograms, the signs of ST segment elevation indicating STEMI may be found.
Thanks for watching this video. Please comment, subscribe, and hit the like button.